I'm a Christian virgin. You can laugh, but it's true. I couldn't cop off with him. I couldn't tuck into you. You can peck my cheek. You can hold my hand, but you can't come near my promised land. Oh. My beliefs. First time I have sex will be on my wedding night. Unaware of my naive techniques. Stop poking me with that. That really ain't my bag. Yes, I know you have a penis, but this is one holy vag. Oh. Oh, oh. No, I'm not bisexual. I'm into the Bible. No, I can't have sex with you. I'm God's disciple. WWJD all over my bracelet. Don't come fucking near me. I've got a whole can of mace left. Oh. Oh, oh. So proud, so pure, so tight, so sure. You're sinful, I'm saved. You're desperate, I'm shaved. Untouched, untainted. Being undressed is overrated. Oh. Oh, oh. I'm a kick-ass virgin in a chastity belt with uncharted regions in the south. Look at me standing here like butter wouldn't melt in my tiny wet pink mouth. Christian rocking, not hardcore fucking. I know who I am, but do you? When faced with temptation, ask yourself the question, what in the hell would Jesus do? What would Jesus do?